change the inner lens through which you view the world, everything becomes more beautiful. And the steps you need to take becomes more defined.
The way we're negotiating terrains is something that I've never been part of before.
This land is blessed with all kinds of biodiversity.
And it has added that dimension, I think, to being in nature, allowing me to see things from a whole different point of view.
This is my very first visit to Arunachal Pradesh, and I must say I'm blown away by the beauty. It's an amazing experience. The kind of habitat, right from the thick forest to the open riverbed, the hills, the grasslands. For me, the first thing is basically, we have such beauty in our country, and what are we doing to basically protect this?
Namdapha near about 2000 square kilometer, 1987 square kilometer. So 70% aaj tak kisi ne gaya hi nahi hai. Dekhiye, rice is the staple food in the whole of Northeast. Hum log to ferns khate hain, tribal log ferns khate hain, wo bed ka sabzi bana ke khate hain, banana flower ka sabzi bana ke khate hain. Lekin kabhi kabhi meat khane ka bhi shauk hota hai, to majority of people hunt.
Now, when you see the custom culture of the locals, so they have a tradition which has been carried forward thousands of years. For an outsider, it is very easy to say, like, stop this. This is not good for the conservation. This is not good for the wildlife. But then it's very important to respect their tradition, which has been carried forward from thousands of years. Now, main thing is we have to maintain that balance. आप जैसे गाइड और कितने लोग हैं यहाँ पे?
ऐसे कंटिन्यूस स्टाफ और एक टू है, और रेगुलर में तो हम हैं।
अच्छा।
हम तो घर जाने से लेकर अपना बेटी को सिखाता है।
अच्छा।
अरे वाह।
गार्डिंग में घर से सामने उड़े में हम बहनों को लेके उसको
सिखाया है। अच्छा।
I think growing up, if all of us had some kind of mentoring or some kind of education where our local context and how we can make a change in the local, in the place we're in, we're from, was either taught to us or we were given those opportunities, I think India would be a very different place.
आगे पढ़ना है, शिक्षा संस्कार करने पड़ेगा। इसके लिए शिक्षा को अग्रधिकार दे, देके environmental science पौधिक विज्ञान जब तक LP स्कूल में से देगा, जब एक लड़का एडमिशन लेगा एक पे रुकने से, तो प्रैक्टिकली 5 साल में बड़ा करने पड़ेगा। तो उसका ऑक्सीजन वो लेगा।
इतने अच्छे जंगल है यहाँ पे, लेकिन यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा है? ये सब क्या कर रहे हैं लोग?
पेड़ काट रहे हैं।
ये पेड़ को, जंगल को क्यों बचाना चाहिए? ये सब अब बच्चे लोगों का भी काम है।
साल भर इंडिया कितने लड़का बच्चा एडमिशन देता है? 2 साल में कितने हुआ, 3 साल में कितने हुआ, 4 साल में, 5 और 3 साल में इंडिया ग्रीन हो जाएगा।
For me, the personal takeaway has been rediscovering the purpose of my life itself. And this expedition has given me that energy, the knowledge, and I want to see how I can contribute back towards nature, which has given me so much in life.
I was privileged to be on such a trip, and I would exhort people to go out there, share their discoveries, and do justice to what nature has given us, you know.